California wildfires are growing at a faster rate and becoming more destructive. According to a new report from Science Journal, wildfires grow nearly 250% faster than they did just 20 years ago. KCRA3's Ryan Curry spoke with wildfire experts who say they could get even worse over time.
The bright flames and the high winds from devastating wildfires. New evidence shows these fires are spreading faster and destroying more homes and buildings.
Certainly, we're seeing the impact of a number of synergies, right, that are causing wildfires to move much more quickly.
Tony Marks Block is a professor at Cal State East Bay. He reviewed a report from Science Journal released Thursday that shows just how destructive wildfires have become. Scientists studied wildfires from 2001 to 2020 and found the rate at which they grow increased by 249%. Marks Block says that's due to several factors.
Global heating associated with climate changes and anthropogenic climate changes, a tendency to over the past century to have more of a hands-off approach to land management.
According to the study, the ones that spread the fastest are the most destructive. Scientists call them fast fires.
What kind of falls under and creates a quote-unquote fast fire?
They're consuming vegetation at a very rapid pace.
These fires burned more than 4,000 acres in a day and account for nearly 90% of all structures burned. Tony's fear is the fires will get worse. Although the study stopped in 2020, he notes the last few years have seen some of the most destructive fires in the state, like the Dixie Fire in 2021 and the Park Fire earlier this year. As fires spread faster, firefighters have a harder time putting them out.
Once winds die down, once weather becomes cooler or humidities increase, is when fire management agencies are actually able to suppress and contain fires.
He says the good news with this report, it helps fire officials and those living in high fire areas to prepare for when the next one starts. In the Bay Area, Ryan Curry, KCRA 3 News.
Tony Marks Block also said the state has seen more extreme wind events in the last few years, which is, of course, a big factor in spreading those fires so quickly.